The ancient promises of the coming of Christ challenged and inspired John Milton to seek new poetic ways to herald the event. This is the month, and this the happy morn, wherein the Son of